In this video, we're working on the toe drag, possibly the stick handling element that's most people's favorite, but also one of the ones that's done the most incorrectly a lot of the time. With the toe drag, make sure that you're getting your legs involved. Don't just be gliding and toe dragging the puck. Put your weight on one foot, and as you drag the puck, shift over to the other side. This is gonna give you...